is 3600 Prospect Street, and right in front is this is where The Exorcist was filmed. It's the side of the house in there. Can't really see it that well. Let's go and look at the top up the stairs. It's a long way up. Yeah, hi. This is us going up the stairs.
Hey, what should we do?
Ooh. Can you?
I was really dying, but
four more than the rocky steps.
Yeah, but they're a lot steeper, these.
Yeah.
Oh,
knackered. Originally in the film, they built an extension on the house. Only the exterior shots, it was a fake house on the side of this one. So in the film, when you see the actual house, it's only fake. They only built it for as a set. The actual rotation of the room was filmed in Los Angeles. But that is the actual house in the movie anyway.
Can't see it very well from here.
As you can see over the
years,
it has changed somewhat. They've cleaned it up. These bars were never here.
Yep.
In the 70s. They've obviously put these here for safety purposes. But